Praise the Lord, everybody. This is Brother Paxton, and I'm coming to you from beautiful Buffalo, Wyoming, with another proclamation from the Word of God. This one is on worship. Holy, holy, holy is the Lord God Almighty, who was and who is and who is to come. The whole earth is full of His glory. I will give Him the glory due His name and worship Him in the beauty of holiness. I bow down and kneel before You, O Lord, for You are my God, and I am the sheep of Your hand. You are my shepherd and my redeemer. You are my high priest, who has paid the price for my sins and cleansed me from all unrighteousness, that I might stand before God shameless without fear. I worship God in spirit and in truth, for He is worthy to receive glory and honor. Worthy is the Lamb who was sacrificed for my salvation. All power, riches, wisdom, might, honor, majesty, and blessing belong to Him. I lift up holy hands. To Him who is seated on the throne and to the Lamb be glory forever and ever. I will bless the name of the Lord at all times. His praise shall continually be in my mouth. With a loud voice, together with the angels in heaven, I will sing of the mercy and loving kindness of the Lord forever. With my mouth will I make known His faithfulness to all generations. This is Brother Paxton saying, go with God, and He will go with you. Bless you.